Shakti is a climbing gym in Montreal, in the Mile End. And I love Shakti. You can easily tell I love it because I'm wearing a Shakti sweater. And I also have a Shakti shirt below. And I'm also drinking in a Shakti mug. That's a hoppy kombucha, by the way, super tasty. The main reason I love Shakti is the people.
On est à Montréal, et Montréal, c'est avant tout des rencontres. Des rencontres, certes, mais surtout des bières.
The community, it's like a big family. Everybody who works there really is freaking awesome. Everybody who climbs there is awesome. If you climb at Shakti, you don't know me, but I love you. And if you love me too, you should subscribe to this channel and put a like on this video. Oh, I also have a Shakti mask as well. Look at this. And in the beginning of COVID, I asked the owners actually, like, are you gonna make a Shakti mask? And they told me no, like, would be pretty weird to have our logo on your face. And that's fair, that's reasonable. It's a pretty tasteful statement, but I'm not a very tasteful person. And also, I don't like being told no, so I made the mask. I didn't make the mask. My friend Manon helped me make the mask, which really means she made the mask. And even though she doesn't climb at Shakti, Manon is awesome as well. The second thing I really love about Shakti is the music.
Let's actually go there and see what people think about it.
Ça te dérange si je filme un petit vlog aujourd'hui? Bon. Ça va, Fab?
Ça va, mec?
Ça va?
Chaque fois que je
sais. New Belly today, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. I really like this one.
I love the community. I feel like the people here are just like so nice and welcoming. And I've been climbing for like 4 months now, and I've learned everything I've learned just by people here being engaging.
Is it your first climbing gym?
Yeah, first ever climbing gym, yeah.
Nice, and great experience so far.
It's so good.
And what do you think of the music here?
The music's awesome, yeah. I mean, the music's great. I think it contributes to the atmosphere.
Great, thanks everybody. What's your name?
Jack.
I'm Charlie.
So one quick question, what's one thing you love about Shakti?
Just the environment, like the family environment of it. It's very cool.
What do you think of the music here?
It's not bad. I actually like the vibe, honestly.
Nice.
I've heard way worse.
Moi j'aime quand même vraiment le vibe de la musique à Shakti, t'en penses quoi, allez?
Ouais, je crois que Shakti c'est la meilleure musique. Découvrir plein de musique avec Shakti.
Ouais, pareil moi aussi, avant j'étais tout le temps en train de Shazam à chaque fois devant les enceintes de Shakti. Je me suis dit bon, il y en a marre, moi j'ai envie de pouvoir rentrer chez moi et voir qu'est-ce qui était en train de jouer à telle heure, tu vois. Et maintenant je peux faire ça et c'est génial.
The music is one of the very first things that struck me when I first started climbing at Shakti 4 years ago.
Just so diverse playlist, like it goes from reggae, rock, rap, French rap, US rap, kind of anything like Latino music and so on and so on. It's like super broad.
And funk as well, obviously. How did I even forget the funk?
But it's always really, really good. It gets you going. It like pumps you to climb.
Even on my first day, I was like, damn, the music's good here. Constantly shaking my head. Damn, the music's good. I really wish there was something that I can go back home later and then look up like, oh, what was playing at Shakti at 1 PM 30 minutes, you know, or something like this. Or if I invite friends over and I want to put some music vibe, I wish I could just tune to the Shakti music because I know it's always gonna be good.
For a little while now, I've been dreaming to listen to the Shakti music when I'm not there. And I found a way to listen to what's playing at Shakti live, near real time, from anywhere.
Since it didn't exist, well, I made it. So now you can go, I'm gonna share my screen. And you can go on Spotify, for example, and you look up, in search, you type Shakti. Well, you should just be able to type Shakti, actually. Maybe not. So if you type Shakti Rock Gym,
And you find my playlist, it's Shakti Rock Gym Live. And directly you see all the songs that were played today. It's reset every single day in the morning. And then you have all the songs of the day. And so if I want to see what's playing like right now, I go to the last one. It's a Funked Volume 3 theme from Which Way Is Up. I'm gonna play it. I'm actually not gonna play it because then YouTube is gonna claim the video for copyright and shit, so let's not do that. And if you want, there's if you don't use Spotify like me, oh man, they were playing some James Brown and Parliament is so good with James, my god, Aura, it's like, oh, it's a super funky vibe, I love that, you see? I had no idea that, oh my god, I don't know who's there right now, but they're nailing it. Oh, Cameo. Man, what the Temptations, Michael Jackson, it's so good, what the fuck? It's like, I know most of those songs, it's like super funky stuff, oh man. Anyways, and if you don't use Spotify and like me, you use YouTube instead, you can, well, you can't find it on YouTube for some reason, like their search thing doesn't really find my playlist, even though it's public, but even better, you go on Google and you type Shakti Rock Gym Live, that's it. And there in the result, like third finger on music.youtube.com, so on YouTube Music, you can click there. It's I put the links in the description as well, it's even easier that way, but you find that playlist by Funkival. It's exactly it's a mirror of what you saw on Spotify, exact same thing. And if I go all the way at the bottom, we should see some super funky stuff as well, and that's what's playing there, and then you click there. And yeah, it's playing, so that's it. As I said, I put the link in the description, go on Shakti Rock Gym Live, if you want to tune up to what's playing in the gym at any time. And the way it works actually, it's on the Spotify app, you have this friend activity feed on the right. And if you subscribe to, if you follow Shakti on Spotify, which they're called Shakti Rock Gym, you know, it tells you in your friend activity what's currently playing. So I can just click that and play the exact same song that's in the gym right now. This thing, you can just get that feed and then I just add it to a playlist in live. I check like every minute or something like this. That's the way it works, like super simple. And you can see that's Alex, actually I featured him in a bunch of videos. You can also see what he's playing, I mean he's not playing anything right now. That's my two only friends really, I never bothered clicking find friends here. And that's it for today, I hope you enjoy those playlists. Go check them down in the description. Put a thumbs up on this video if you like it. Subscribe to the channel if you want more content like this. And I see you in the next video. Or I see you on Shakti at lunchtime. Peace.